bit behind. I thought, if you guys wouldn't mind, I'd just like to write out my weekly thank you notes right now. Is that cool? Thank you. James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please? He seems happy.
He seems kind of happy.
Like content. I kind of more content than happy.
Yeah. I don't know if happy's the word. More like just here.
Yeah. Is he chewing tobacco or something?
I think so.
Ding!
Yeah.
Hey, Peppy!
He's got his guac out.
James.
Thank you, toothpaste brands that make an extra fresh flavor, for letting me know that your normal flavor is apparently garbage. Why would I not want the extra...
Old sock.
I don't want the extra fresh flavor. Thank you, old age, for being defined as the moment you start taking pictures with an iPad. You get it, honey?
I got it.
All right.
I didn't get it.
Oh. You drive me crazy.
With desire.
Just take the honey.
I love you too. I'm sorry. I love you too.
Oh, yeah, they're on the show tonight. Yeah, I'll be watching it. Just take the picture.
Got it.
Good.
No, I didn't get it.
Ah. You drive me up the wall. Thank you, taking an Uber, for basically having the exact feel of a bad first date. Awkward small talk, counting down the minutes until it's over, and in the end, you still have to pay. Yeah, it's like, not a good date.
Not a good date.
Thank you, fun runs, for being half true.
Run.
I wouldn't call it fun.
Yeah, you had the fun runs one time.
Of course. Thank you, kids with mohawks, for letting us know how important it is to your parents that we think they're cool.
I don't want to wear this.
Say hi to the guys, Brandon. Say hi to these guys. Look at his haircut, huh? Say hi, Brandon.
I don't want to.
Brandon, say hi.
No.
And get a picture.
Honey, I got it.
You guys drive me crazy.
With desire.
Well, I'm Tony Danza.
Yeah. That's your boss, Angela.
Yeah. Angela, Mona, Jonathan. I love Tony Danza.
I like your mohawk, kid.
That's your own son.
You're right. You drive me crazy. Yeah.
With desire.
Hey, where'd you learn that? Get it. Go back to your room. Go back to your tree house.
AC/DC shirt.
Go back. Put on the AC/DC shirt.
And the Doc Martin tiny boots. And the tight jeans and the chain. Get out of here.
Get out of here. With a baby wallet. Your baby wallet attached to a chain attached to your jeans. And go up and back to your room in the tree house. Why does he live in a tree house?
Because we're cool.
We're cool parents. Thank you, paintball, for being great for people who love painting but wish it could hurt more. There you guys have it right there. Those are my